Proteins have the potential to solve some of the most important challenges facing our societies. Many important drugs are proteins. EvolutionaryScale develops AI for the life sciences. We have developed the ESM family of models, which are used by scientists around the world to understand and design proteins. As soon as we founded the company, our first compute was on AWS, and we were early users of HyperPod. This allowed us to do the iterative development that was critical for creating ESM3. ESM3 is a model that reasons over the sequence, structure, and function of proteins. It's been trained on a trillion teraflops of compute on over 2 billion protein sequences. Through this training, it's developed a very deep understanding of the biology of proteins that allows scientists to then go in and prompt the model and be able to create new proteins. What this means is that we could engineer proteins the way that we engineer other systems like microchips and buildings. And so ESM3 is a step toward making biology programmable, to bring together the frontier tools that EvolutionaryScale is developing with the security and orchestration that AWS brings. We could have a solution that could scale in the pharmaceutical industry. As we continue to scale these models up, they'll develop a deeper and deeper understanding of biology and help us to understand the natural world and life in a new way.